Yeah. شيء من مثل ذلك، بل تكون مقدسة بلا عيب. كذلك يجب على الرجال أن يحبوا نساءهم كأجسادهم. من يحب امرأته يحب نفسه، فإنه لم يفقد أحد جسده قط، بل يقوده للربيه كما الرب أيضا للكنيسة، لأننا أعضاء جسمه من لحمه ومن عظامه. من أجل هذا يترك الرجل أباه وأمه ويلتصق بامرأته ويكون الاثنان جسدا واحدا. هذا السر العظيم، ولكنني أنا أقول من نحو المسيح والكنيسة. وأما أنتم الأفراد فيجب
not seen them, and to hear the things which you hear and have not heard them. But as for you, blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. Make you worthy to hear and to act according to your holy gospels through the prayers of you.
Lord, have mercy. Amen. knowledge and mercy among them, hear the voice of their prayer. Set your fear in their hearts, manage their life without delay throughout their lifetime. Let them rejoice in the sons and daughters that they bring to be beneficial members in your one holy, happy, and unspotted church, flowing in the order.
Now, since you have been present at this blessed hour, before the sanctuary of the Lord of hosts and his holy altar in this Orthodox celebration. You have been united by this blessed marriage and by the holy crowning. We remind both of you that on this rite and commandment our forefathers, the believers, were married in purity for procreation following the rule of monogamy and fulfilling the divine command. So you two must each know each other's rights and submit to one another. Let each of you be faithful toward the other, according to the saying of our teachers and holy apostles. The wife does not have authority over her own body, but the husband does. And likewise, the husband does not have authority over his own body, but the wife does.
Someone May God bless your host as he blessed Noah and his wife when they came out from the ark and filled the earth with the offspring. May he bless you as he blessed Abraham with Sarah, Isaac with Rebecca, and Jacob in his marriage. May the blessing of the Lord who began his divine miracle at the wedding of Cana of Galilee upon you and in your house, and keep you in harmony and fill your hearts with spiritual love and support you and grant you a long, happy life with blessed children. May he accept our prayers in this blessed ceremony and reward us corruptible instead of corruptible, in heaven instead of earthly, and forgive us our sins and iniquities, and save us from the snares of the way of our enemy, the devil. May he bless also who are present with us with his mighty hand and their household, and guard them from the temptation of the enemy, and grant the heavenly joy free from trouble. Through the intercession of our Lady Saint Mary and all the martyrs and saints and all the saints who since the beginning, and make us worthy to say thank you for our Father.
Thank you. Thank you. 24, 24.